All right, let me see what else you're saying. Mabero, I see you have a problem.
So today, clearly, it's not a confession, it's a problem.
Okay.
So today I've met someone. This person has messed my Christmas at some point. During December 25th, Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
So we're having a barbecue with my friends. Where I stay like the block D.
Mm-hmm.
So there's this guy who stays in block B. We are having a barbecue at the rooftop.
Sorry.
So the guy apparently came to the rooftop. We had a good time
mm-hmm.
And then in the middle of everything, I kind of felt exhausted and felt like going to sleep.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm in Kaji excusing myself. I came to my house and slept. I don't close my door. Like, I don't close it with a padlock and all, like
suburbs.
I don't close my door.
Yeah.
So gated the guy community comes, opens back it outside. And comes
Jaribu
bed,
kitu
like,
githurai. I don't close my door.
So simi nashtuka. I'm like, what? He actually sleeps. He doesn't say a word. So I wake him and tell him, you can't sleep in my house. He's like, sijui, oh, block B is very far. Let me just sleep. And then tomorrow morning, I will leave. In the middle of me telling him, no, you have no right to sleep in my house. Like, you're sleeping as and why and how.
Block B on fire tonight.
So he wakes up and goes to my kitchen sink. He actually pukes on the utensils that were there. And then in the process, I'm like, no, just leave. Like, leave, you even messing my house. He opens the tap, so there's running water. And then you know how puke your tea hookah. So this guy left my house in a mess.
Smelly.
I am OCD. I couldn't sleep like that. So I had to clean up and everything. The next day I meet, the barbecue was continuing. I met the guy. No, the guy met me at the rooftop. He said hi to everyone, including me. He was like, hi. Definitely had an attitude because really, like, he apologized at least. Honestly, I met this guy so many times. And he looks okay and calm about it. But I need to tell him something. Like, I feel like nafanim pashe. I don't know the words to tell him to just make him remind. No, like, to just remind him, you need to grow up and you need to behave next time. Like, I need words to just tell him.
Mabero, my problems in the simango may crack. But you know what? Barbecue 2 days, yes? Block B.
Okay. We come into your house. for me, what do you tell him? Me, by the way, like, for real, me, I don't have zero chills. Unakuja kwangu kunitapikia kwa sink. Mimi mwenyewe sitapikia kikaa nimelea wewe ndio utakuja kutapika.
Hata kana tapika na kwa sink kwa vikombe.
Leave my like
and then tomorrow unanigotea na sexy eyes. Sexy eyes gone.
There's no conversation to be had, honestly. And it really depends on how if he's somebody that you cherish the relationship, then I think it's you need to have that conversation. But kani mse mwenye tu ako you whatever.
But you see, they have to be close. I feel like no msa kuja ingie kwako. They have to realize that number 1 ufungangi mlango. Number 2 out of hizo manyumba zote mbona yako.
Yeah.
I'm going to be a caretaker. Kwa mtiaji tu. I mean,
we are not a big anger. I'm like a restraining order.